meet Agatha. I am so obsessed with this new doll and the artist that I got the pattern from. She will be tagged, but also in the on my shop you'll have her name so that you can buy, because her patterns, these are amazing. Her name is Little Horn on the pattern, but she told me as I was making her, as most of my creations do, that her name was Agatha. So these are black onyx buttons. She has a metal bat necklace, and I'm her book of shadows. A little bat on. And this actually opens up and has pages, because you know Agatha likes to read and study. So, and she's a bigger doll. She's, according to the pattern, she's supposed to be made out of thread. But I'm old and my hands are bent, so I crochet slowly, and I do thread sometimes, but she just needed to be thin yarn. And her little cloven feet. She's so cute. I'm so obsessed. I can't wait to get more patterns from this wonderful, wonderful artist. I like the unique. Come on, Agatha. Oh. And see, the crows like her too. What a confirmation. Oh, and a little button by my mystic dog friend. She makes these for me. Okay, she's available in my shop. Oh, and I also want to let you know, I put pipe cleaners in her arms and neck, but it's not wired. So she's safer, but not, I wouldn't say childproof. Okay, blessed be.